I need you to know that if there is any choice to be had at all, I will always...
If you choose to be vulnerable around me...
Choose us.
Then I choose to be vulnerable around you.
Yeah. I choose you, Chloe.
We make our own choices.
I want her to choose me.
I choose to be here.
I'd rather have him in my life than not. You know I'm here for you, right? I'm here for you.
And I you. Detective.
We're gonna figure this out.
We will figure this out.
And we will figure things out together.
Together. Together, okay? As partners. As a team.
What are you doing here?
You need to come back. I'm just happy to have you back.
Just be with me. No matter where you go. No matter where you are. I'll be with you always.
I'll be there for you whenever and wherever you need me.
Talking about the detective. Who is she?
Someone in that burn.
Seemed like somebody pretty important.
Seems like you genuinely care about her.
I do. More than you could ever know.
He really does care about her, doesn't he?
Yeah. Freaking soulmate.
I know Lucifer better than anyone.
Don't go.
He always comes back around, Chloe.
Goodbye.
Lucifer.
It's really you.
So glad you're okay.
And that, despite everything,
I want to be with you.
I just want to be with him.
I don't want to leave you.
Please don't leave. I don't want you to leave either. You can't leave me.
This is real, isn't it?
So everything we shared and things...
It's as real as it gets.
I love you, Chloe Decker. I have never loved anyone the way I love you.
I'd do anything for you.
I love you too, Mr.
You're the only mortal who sees him.
You're different.
For who he truly is.
He's different when he's with you.
I would never choose to abandon you.
Of course you would. Lucifer just disappeared on me. You've done it so many times before.
I have no idea why you always have so much faith in me.
I have faith in you.
I will never lose faith in me and him.
I have every faith in the detective. It's too hard. I'm gonna get her back.
Your banishment. You'll die if you try to go to heaven. So be it.
You were willing to sacrifice yourself to save me.
I heard you saved me.
Thank you.
I'm realizing it's less about what we do in our final hours and more about who we spend them with. So whether this is my last day or not, I would like to spend it with the people I love most, my family.
Okay, fine. I have to know. Are you guys together or not?
Something going on between you two?
Absolutely not.
Definitely together.
Lucifer is the best partner I have ever had. I need my partner. For better or worse, you are my partner, so I need to have your back. And that's you, Lucifer Morningstar.
That's what partners do, right?
Partners to the end, right?
You win. We're partners.
Partners to the end.
I thought you could use a partner.